What up, Geek Dome?
Gonna be trying out some of these games and stuff on Fortnite that they have that are kind of interesting, like looks and stuff, supposed to be very, very much better and stuff. Then we're gonna try Deserted Domination. And yeah, this is supposed to be like a COD, I guess, type of thing. So let's check it out and see what's going on with it. Oh snap, okay. Looks like we're already in the game. Ooh. This is basically a capture area.
A new zone has been captured. Zone captured.
Zone C. Come on, zombie. Ooh, snap. Go defender again. Sneak around here through the back. Sneak around the back. I'm supposed to be a defender and I'm over here trying to capture shit. Ain't that wild? That sounds wild. I thought this was see-through. Oh, you can go through. I guess not. Guess you can't go through none of this.
Enemies reported at zone B. Zone C under siege.
Victory! 1-5, okay. Let's try true. Let's go with shotgun first, because he's tearing me up. He's definitely tearing me up. shoot. Scout. I'm not doing well with any of these already. We're about to lose this one. Definitely about to lose this one. Wish I can tell him to come with me to capture C. One loss, one win. I love infantry. So we have to capture our own. See if I can have fun with this one. Ooh. That shotgun is something. not doing well at all in this, but let's try to capture A real quick. I'm like, everybody's gonna focus on A. I mean, on B. So I said, no one captures the enemies. What's that? Where is? Victory! We get one more. They definitely lost. I don't know which one I like more, but I think I gel well more with the defender for some reason. So let's go catch an A real quick. It's stupid not to catch an A. That's the closest one. Don't you worry, I'll get it back.
Enemy attempting to capture zone C. Enemies reported at zone B.
Damn, we losing both.
Zone C is an enemy camp.
Where is she? Dang, they got all our shit. We lost this one. Dang. We lost this shit.
capturing Zone A.
Freak.
Enemies reported in Zone C. The enemy has claimed Zone A.
Dang, it took so long for that to load. That's crazy. Yeah, I knew we were gonna lose that one. We gotta do better. So we need to hurry up and capture what's close by us first. Ah, shit. Shit, the fucking... So I'll defend A real quick. Motherfuckers are on it because they're everywhere. We don't have enough people for this, man. Yeah, we lost. It was a good try, though. Good try, though. Alright, so we're trying Forest Guardian. This one was in the trailers and stuff they had. They looked it beautiful. Like, all this. What is happening? On the mountainside. Like, how we always try to break something. You can see it. Woo! Where do you come from? You come from the cave or something? Yep. Can we tank? Nope. Can't tank these motherfuckers. Can't jump off here, so we're restricted. Woo! Cause when you move. My X will pop up right here for some reason. Woo! Can I only move for a little bit? Oh, snap. Alrighty then. Woo. He's pointing. Is there something here? I'm missing? Maybe? Cause he sure was pointing. Still pointing. Can't go down this way. Okay. There's wolves. This is glowing. Oh, okay. Whew. Back off. Back off. Feel like he's just waiting. How the heck did he get up there? Yep. The heck did you get over there? He's pointing that way. It's an open area and there's a stone. Oh shoot, gotta fight the dragon. Dragon sent out wolves. Why would a dragon send out wolves? Are they give me a sword? Okay. Let's do this. Can't attack the dragon, but that looks beautiful though. Whew. Oh, you left. Oh, this was an egg. Okay. Was Guardian. Was that it? There's roll credits. Let's try this Lantern Fest tour real quick and then that'll be it. Since we have a challenge or something for it. And that'll be all for the video. Welcome to Lantern Fest. Here you have the freedom to take up any challenge you like and explore the different areas to help people around. Welcome to Latin Island. A Lantern Island. Oh my goodness. Welcome to Lantern Island. Choose your destination. Okay. Light 10 lanterns around the map. Finish cozy court challenges. Complete race rumble challenge. Find all hidden figures in the maze. Okay. Can't hardly read that, but you know. Participate 2 times, win the race rumble. Somebody's gonna be better than me at this, watch. Seven. I'll let him win this one. Got the cameras. Oh my gosh. I really don't want to continue because I was going to let the person win. They straight up just disappeared. It was a marvelous maze. Let's check this out real quick. Found the bear in the maze, found the meowsicles in the maze, found Peely in the maze, found Cuddle Team Leader in the maze, found all figures in the maze. Had to hit a remote control. Okay. Gonna go all the way on the right side first. Found the bear. It's a maze, all right. I feel like I'm lost, like I'm off. Good strategy. I just thought about that. Where's the sprays? I'll do Avengers. So. Go Peely. Y'all see, I found all of them. All right, basketball courts. Look. Oh, that's fucking. Why can't I hit it? Ah, oh, dang it. I Why are you straight up just... But I'll come back to it. Alright, we're gonna end this right here. As most of this video was just about checking out different things, trying out different things as far as different mods that they have. So yeah, I definitely have to come back and do a video for Lantern Fest Tour, but I want to try some of the other mods as well. So yeah, if you like this video and you want to see more, let me know. I'm definitely going to do some more of these mods just to try out and stuff that Fortnite has. So thank you all so much for jumping on and giving me a try. I really do appreciate it. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, geekdom.